Shalom, my name is Raha Ernest, and we have been looking into those scriptures which will make a huge difference in your life, scriptures that can turn your life around. And today we're looking into 1 Peter chapter 2, verse 13, and this is what it says. Therefore, submit yourselves to every ordinance of man for the Lord's sake, whether to the king as supreme, it continues in verse 14 to say, or to the governors, or those who are sent by him for the punishment of evildoers and for the praise of those who do good. So look here, it says, submit to every ordinance of man. But you can tell this doesn't mean obeying ungodly commandments. Because this is Peter, a disciple of Jesus. And he lived in the period in which the Romans were ruling, the Pharisees and Sadducees were perverted. He saw crucifixion of Jesus, Peter. He saw how Jesus lived. He saw Jesus Jesus rebuked the Pharisees and Sadducees for their ungodly commandments. You know, submission and obedience are two different things. You can submit, and Peter submitted to the authorities, but he disobeyed. He was not obedient to ungodly commandment. In Acts 4, verse 18, this is what it says. So they called them, Peter and his company, and commanded them not to speak at all or teach in the name of Jesus Christ. But Peter and John answered and said to them, whether it be right in the sight of God to listen to you more than to God, you judge. Peter disobeyed. You read in Acts 5. Even the angel of the Lord called them to rebel against ungodly command. This is angel himself. In Acts 5 verse 17, it says, when the high priest rose and all those who were with him, which is the sect of the Sadducees, and they were filled with indignation, verse 18, and laid their hands upon the apostles and put them in the common prison. But by night, an angel of the Lord opened the prison doors and brought them out and said, go and stand in the temple and preach to the people all the words of this life. So even the angel of the Lord told them, go and do exactly what the Pharisees, what leaders are telling you not to do. So it's 1 Peter chapter 2, verse 13. That's a scripture for today.